Hello friends, I am Dr. Shilpi Lal, practicing in Kailash Hospital Noida from last 16 years. I have done my master's in restorative dentistry and endodontics from Caries Institute of Dental Sciences, Belgaum, and I also have more than 8 years of teaching experience as a professor in conservative dentistry. So today I am going to talk to you how we can save your teeth that have been badly damaged, that are very little or no tooth structure left, how we can save it for you. So these are some of the cases that we have done in our dental OPD department, Kailash Hospital Noida. Here you can see that the teeth had been severely damaged. Patient had come to us for an extraction, but we have been able to save the teeth. You can see the before and the after cases. In my video, I am going to explain you how we have been able to achieve this. This is the case of a young boy. He had a discolored tooth that was fractured because of a fall. He had a fall accident that led to the fracture. He was not able to smile. Because of that, he was very depressed. So we first did the root canal treatment, and after that we built the tooth with the post and core, increased the length of the tooth, and finally we further restored it with a metal free restoration crown. Now the patient has got a $1 million smile. Here is another case, a young lady, 24 year old. She had also lost her teeth due to caries. There was hardly any tooth structure remaining, so we built up the tooth with a post and core, another tooth we restored with the filling materials, and finally then we restored the smile by giving her a metal free zirconia crowns. Here is another case. You can see there is hardly any tooth structure remaining. The tooth was severely damaged because of caries. Patient had come to us. So we first did the root canal treatment. Then with the help of the post and core, you can see the here we have put the fiber post. This I'll be explaining you in my further video in detail. And then finally we have restored the teeth, and then we have given a metal free crown to the patient. Patient now is very happy and is able to smile well. This is another case. The patient had severely damaged tooth with little tooth structure left. Patient had a fall. So again we first did the root canal treatment. We built the teeth with the help of the post and core, fiber post, and then restored it with a crown. Now I am going to explain you how we are going to preserve, how we are going to save your teeth that have been badly damaged, either due to fracture or due to caries. All of you must have been on a construction site, or you must have, all of us have seen the tall buildings. The walls of these buildings, how are they laid? The foundation of the walls is made by digging 5 to 6 feet inside the ground. Similarly, in case of your broken down teeth, where we don't have any tooth structure, where we don't have enough space, the retention is not there for the for us to do the filling. First, we complete your root canal treatment. Then we have got dental posts. These posts are either made of metal or fiber. We insert 4 to 5 mm of this post into the root and cement it. And thus we have now have the foundation for us to build the walls of your teeth with the help of our latest restorative materials. Now, once we have built your tooth structure, we can further strengthen it with a crown. No need of bridges, no need of implants. So you can be happy with just your teeth being saved. So after seeing my video, now you know that we can very much save your badly damaged teeth, teeth that have been badly damaged either due to fracture or caries. You don't have to be disappointed about your teeth. You can come to us and we will very much make it beautiful, and you will have a $1 million smile. Thank you so much for listening to me patiently, and I'm going to come back again with more cases showing you of smile designing, how you can improve your smile, your face value, and how you can look more beautiful. Thank you so much.